Hey guys, Brad from Protech Diesel Center.
Hello, Brad.
We're here with a 2017 Ram 3500.
Pretty new truck.
With yet another grid heater failure. This is about the sixth or seventh truck we've had here this year.
Wow. Okay,
with the
that's a lot of trucks.
We're in the middle of the summer here, 25 to 30 degrees. You know, the heater heads aren't even really active in these trucks right now, and still we have a completely melted nut, as you can see here. And here's
it's
a bunch of fragments that
it
we got out of the intake runner.
Yep.
I've got camera number six cylinder. There's
and
a couple of pieces
is.
Of the fragments that
cylinder
made
six.
It through.
Ooh.
Into the cylinder. You'll see there's a bunch of debris lodged in the piston and around the piston in the camera. You know, your risk of blowing up your engine and costing yourself $20,000 to $30,000 every day you drive without getting rid of this heater grid and installing a Banks Monster Ram.
Yeah, so the truck's paid off, it's out of warranty, and the engine is toast. But a Banks Monster Ram could have prevented this.